you're exposed to some radiation every day from cosmic rays or other natural sources of radiation. These exposures are too small to hurt you. But when a wartime nuclear explosion occurs, a serious fallout follows. Thousands of tons of atomized earth may be thrown into the air. The mushroom clouds containing them sometimes moves as high as 100,000 feet, nearly 20 miles up. Some of the radioactive particles spill out near the explosion site. Others may be carried for 10, 50, 100 miles or more. Whatever kind of shelter you find, settle down and make the best of it. If there are others with you, help them by being as calm as you can. And don't be discouraged.
This world, I want the good part of it. The destruction that has been wrought will keep happening. If war doesn't change, men must change. And so must their symbols. Even if it is nothing at all. Know what you follow. The destruction that has been wrought, it will keep happening. Know what you follow.
Tons of atomized earth may be thrown into the air. The mushroom cloud containing them sometimes moves as high as 100,000 feet, nearly 20 miles up. Some of the radioactive particles spill out near the explosion site. Others may be carried for 10, 50, 100 miles or more. Whatever kind of shelter you find, settle down and make the best of it. If there are others with you, them by being as calm as you can, and don't be discouraged.